Sanibel police are investigating after a four-year-old fell from the third-story window at the Shell Island Beach Club. Witnesses rushed to help. Tonight, NBC2's Annalise Garcia is checking on the safety of that hotel.
The four-year-old child fell out of this window on the third floor of the building. Fortunately, he is okay. Sanibel PD has confirmed he suffered a collapsed lung. Jackson Madden was walking to the beach when he heard a loud thud. That's when he called 911.
I was on the phone with the 911 dispatcher, and I knew from my lifeguard training that if someone falls, you should try to keep them as flat as possible and not move them. So I recommended that she put him on the ground and kept him flat.
The boy fell through a screen. I was able to get close to one and see how flimsy they are.
Screened our windows are for the bugs. They're not for the children to lay up against.
The director of community services for the city of Sanibel says the building codes for the hotel are from the time it was built. Sanibel police are now done with their investigation.
The detective did a thorough investigation, said the parents were cooperative. He found no signs of alcohol or drugs or anything like that. It just simply looks like an accident at this time.
There is still no word on the condition of the child. In Sanibel, I'm Annalise Garcia, NBC2.